I did some wrong, but I'm always right. Said I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice.
Alright, what's up guys? So today I'm going to be reviewing the stick. We'll get a close-up after this. But first, we're going to put the buttons so we'll be dialed in. So, we're going to get right into that. I have, what are my specs? 55 Flex, the Drew Kerr W88, and it's grip. It's not like those like loose ones or whatever. So, we'll do a close-up on the stick after.
And we got the stretch.
So, I'll show you the buttons. I feel like it would go well with this stick. Because it's black. It's like black and red, and then there's like red at the bottom here. So, let's get into that. So, let's go.
Right there on top of the moon, exceeding nothing.
Doesn't matter,
does it? I wish you would to just fly away. I don't want to care.
Stop it.
Just be here and I'm good. Alone. I'll be okay.
It's so weird. It's like a
friend.
It's working. That's it.
Thank you.
We don't know what model is. Oh, yeah. You can't even see that curve, guys. All right. I'm going. So it's kind of like a flat curve, kind of.
Yeah.
It's like, from my appearance, I thought it was gonna be bad. But guys, this is my game stick, actually. My dad told me to test it out. It was my game stick. And my dad wanted me to test it out, so I got it. I put the buttons on. I actually got really liking it. Thing is, though, with the buttons, I don't like it where it has, like, the end here.
Yeah.
Or it has any other grip. I just like where it's just plain and you have that grip right there. Mm-hmm. That feels good. But, I haven't tried any other ones yet. So on the Infamous, I'm trying the one with the end. Mm-hmm. So I'll feel it. Because, like, I put it on because I like the one on the Infamous Elite 1. Because I have no grip, so I put on this. Looking pretty stylish too, kind of matching. Mm-hmm. Got red and black, we got some red here that matches with this. So guys, overall, I rate this a good stick. Mm-hmm. I feel like you would be able to use this in a game.
I feel the same.
All right.
And I think it wasn't it like $70, so that's like good.
Yeah, well, it was $140, but it was on sale for $70.
That's
cool. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment some YouTube videos, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.